Gundersen Health System's merger with Bellin Health is not expected to cause layoffs at either hospital. The two organizations' CEOs participated in a panel discussion today. Those systems announced the merger back in June. Their combined resources would include 11 hospitals and more than 100 clinics in four Midwestern states.